Hi, I am Mary Poplin with Boris FX, and these are some of my favorite quick tips for silhouette paint. Boris FX's newest plugin for Adobe and OFX hosts. In this video, we're going to talk about vanishing point cloning. More properly, you can call this interactive clone offsets. Simply click the interactive button in the clone offset, and now you have a green grid overlay. The circle is rotation, the small square is scale, and all four corners allow you to align your clone source in four-corner perspective. Here's why this is cool. You can use this to clone in perspective for floors, walls, buildings, and other places where you have much more detail in the foreground to clone from than you do in the background. Gotta get rid of some problematic windows? Easy. Erase objects from the ground? Easy. And it can still follow a track as well, using the Stabilize button and by setting your clone source to a Match Move layer. To learn more about silhouette paint, please visit us at www.borisfx.com, where you can find free training videos, official documentation, Boris FX news, artist interviews, case studies, and so much more.